So how has life been after the big win?
It's been absolutely fabulous. I mean, I've totally gotten to do everything I've ever wanted and then some, and I'm just trying to stay there as long as I can, trying to do my best all the time.
Do you miss your family?
I do!
Mm-hmm. All of them?
Yes!
Liar.
They were good. They were really good to me on the show.
So I understand you're working on your new video.
Uh-huh.
And for which song?
For the next single, Don't Forget to Remember Me.
Okay, and how's the casting going?
It's going well. I actually had my mom come in to play the part of my mom.
Oh, and how did she feel about that stretch?
She was really nervous, but I had to remind her she's been playing that part for, over 22 years, so.
So she should be able to handle it.
Yeah, she was really great, but I threatened her every time she said something dorky or did something dorky that I was going to go get a rent-a-mom.
What song are you going to do for us tonight?
I'm going to do Jesus Take the Wheel.
All right, this one, by the way, spent 6 weeks at number one on the country singles chart. Jesus Take the Wheel. Give it up for Carrie Underwood.
She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go and she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind but she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. And before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both their lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel.
Jesus, take the wheel.